We're sorry to say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by
Whoa!
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain, 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff, and he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark for another time?
You know what kind of swells live here? Any last words?
Of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength.
Father Washington, hear my prayer.
I know why you've come, false shepherd. I see every sin that blackens your soul. Wounded knee, the Pinkertons, the drinking, the gambling. And of course, Anna. And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. You know why these men will die for me? Because I've seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. Lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came. Go back.
To take this thing to Monument Island. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay. Sure, get this thing going.
knows everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus!
Got her locked up in this place.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Please do.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray.
That's where we need to go.
I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Her.
the job at hand. This job's getting worse all the time.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've gotta go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
I'll get you out of here.
There's no way out, trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient, that's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
See about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? Wait, come on. In here. What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower. Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
Not now.
There's a door up here.
Out of the way. Let me try.
Which way?
Up!
Ah!
that? Bring us the girl and wipe away the dead! Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her?
We had a deal, DeWitt!
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now!
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want! Anna? Anna? Anna. Anna.
No, it's me. Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on, I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Fellas seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one.
Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
Hey! I'm looking for a young girl. Wearing a white blouse, brown hair, blue eyes. Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
who isn't, brother?
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Everything's changed.
This is
the... Hey, miss it. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth!
Hello! Oh, this is wonderful! Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt!
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now! I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true. Smell that. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Twist!
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet? Or his gaze.
Can we leave now? Huh. I fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
The bird?
Or the cage?
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do... Never mind.
Look at these, they're amazing! Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God!
my God.
It has to be. How else would do such a thing?
How could this happen?
Are you all right?
Why didn't the prophet see this?
Who knows? Maybe we should get out of here.
Let's go.
He tells us what he deems wise. It's okay. It's okay.
He'll set this right.
That was the song.
He's the sword of vengeance.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on. I don't see the point of stopping all of us just to find this one.
Hey,
did you hear about the statue?
He's suspicious, if you ask me.
They should just be
all right, quiet down there, Pete.
What is
just
happening?
Go home and dry yourself.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
When did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in the tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
I found these silver apples. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Aren't we the ones who have a claim against the prophet? Kind sir, would you happen to have the time?
It's about 7:30.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, Flawless Flintlock. It's the newest one in the series.
Come and take a photograph with the father of our country. Chop down the cherry tree.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
Hey.
One silver eagle.
All right.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend. Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me! Get away from me! Let me out! I want out! I want out of here now! Stay away from me!
Stop us!
Elizabeth, where are you?
At Monument Island. Remember, someone you know could have sympathy. Someone you know could have leaning.
Come on!
The Prophet advises you to remain vigilant.
Ah!
And
where is she? Great. Just stay where you are!
Get away from
me!
Hey,
come back here!
Kill those people. I can't believe you did that. They're all dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster!
What did you think was gonna happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. Soldier's Field, built in 1903 by the hand of our prophet.
Interest as a prophet having a bunch of carnies and carousels.
The place is themed to equip children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart from it.
Did you write that?
No. All yours.
Tell them we got lost looking for the bathroom.
That works.
Not usual, no.
More money.
This seems right up your alley.
Looks simple enough. There. How are we gonna get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Shocky jockey. Who needs the power?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
Lady. It's a
dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola? Or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful. You hold on to this.
After moments of silent prayer.
Got it.
For the victims of today's brutality.
In gardening, Mr. DeWitt?
They frown on gardens in my part of town.
And where is that?
The part with no gardens.
Who stood looking at another girl who also was and was not myself.
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
Hello.
Hello yourself. Keep your hands where I can see them. Beauty, isn't it? She's lever action, but that lever sure works smooth.
Hey.
Ah, I see you found our bestseller.
Hmm.
What?
I was just imagining you.
We need to summon the gondola to attend to reach that airship.
They seem to be controlled from summit. Looks like this runs exclusively on Shock Jock.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Last convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
Heroes closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in. What the hell?
Is something wrong?
Nothing I can't fix.
I hate these things.
Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time, their doll is dishwater, a different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it!
I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
Need a lock picked.
Keep a lookout. There you go. Wanna hold on to this?
That'll do.
Thank you.